Here, Granny! Okay, so no Jesus and no people yet, except for this one, okay? So I may have made a new friend today. He had a huge beard, and he made me feel much better about mine. He wasn't Jesus, but I'm pretty sure it could have been Moses. I'm almost 199,000% sure.
Don't do it!
I have to tell you later how we met. It's a long, hilarious story. Here's the hint. It may have involved a golf cart.